Elon Gold Cup, 2 mile, Group 1, bad attitude. He fancied at 15-2, Eye of the Beast, 13-2. Fighting Fit, Gladiator, Yearling, Sundance, Moonshell Master, the favorite 4-1 for Graham Clutterbuck. Athletic Vienna at 5-1, Shelter, 9-1. Outsider Mexicanos Hangar at 10-1, sorry for that, and Vacant Expression. Small field. Sent on their way. We'll give them some time to settle down in the long road for the Elon Gold Cup, South Africa's longest race, in fact. Or second longest race, if I'm correct, yeah. Shelter, Yearling, Sundance, graded race, should I say, actually. Yearling, Sundance, Shelter, Eye of the Beast up there in the early pace. They're very bunched up in that second pack, so not real much changing. And just falling a bit behind is Shelter now. He's been restrained in that early stage. His Fighting Fit is going to come from the back, and that's at the back, tailed off, but running at a decent gallop. So they're going quite fast for a 15 furlong race here. And it's Yearling Sundance is in front. Bad Attitude is back in second. Eye of the Beast is back in third. Then we got Eye of Atlantic Vienna, then we got Gladiator, Moonshell Master. That's in the all purple. That's traveling midfield. The vision is about 6 lengths to find from the leader. And then on the outside, we got the number 10, Vacant Expression. Then we got Shelter. And Fighting Fit is doing it his way at the back as he likes it. Yearling Sundance is in front. He's about 6 lengths to the good now. Bad Attitude is back in second. That's in the purple now for Martin Liedem. That's going to get a bit closer now. And that's in second. Eye of the Beast is back in third. Still comfortably driven. Just taking a hard stride there or two was Mexicanos Hangar, who's really been produced. So Mexicanos Hangar in the red in the middle, right in the middle of your picture. That's getting a few wake-up calls from the jockey to keep with them. So 8.5 to track down. It's Yearling Sundance is in front. It's Bad Attitude is in second. Mexicanos Hangar. Then we got Atlantic Vienna, Eye of the Beast, and Gladiator, Moonshell Master, Vacant Expression at the back. Fighting Fit getting each and every stride. He's getting closer to that pack. And then we got Shelter now has dropped out to Stone Cold Last. It's Yearling Sundance in front. Bad Attitude is in second. The changing order hasn't much changed between that front free pack, but the middle order is now changing a lot now, and Fighting Fit's making an early move around them. Vacant Expression has dropped to the tail. 6.5 to track down. It's Yearling Sundance. He's still doing it at a hard right. Fighting Fit looks a big runner. He's rallying up on the outside. Moonshell Master, Mexicanos Hangar. Bad Attitude was in the picture, but now suddenly at the back of the field, and we're getting a few wake-up calls. Not looking good for Bad Attitude. And then we got Gladiator, Vacant Expression further back. So 4.5 to track down. Yearling Sundance, Atlantic Vienna, Moonshell Master, Fighting Fit, Mexicanos Hangar trying to get a bit closer to the pack. On the outside, Fighting Fit looks a really big runner. He's not been asked the question at the two back runners. Gladiator, Vacant Expression, they're on the very hard ride and not looking too good. Bad Attitude, he's not pulling the reins very hard there and giving the jockey a really hard time running straight into the traffic. 2.5 to go. Moonshell Master, Atlantic Vienna, Fighting Fit. He rallies up on the outside. He is Fighting Fit. He puts his head just in front now. So Fighting Fit hits the front. Moonshell Master is back in second. Shelters came on from the back of the field. Gladiator, Bad Attitude's kicking again. Fighting Fit at this stage. This would be a deserved winner here. He keeps going. He was driving the best. He was looking the best in the race. And he keeps going in front now. But he's getting weary and tired. Close to the line. Gladiator, Moonshell Master is making amends on the outside. Gladiator's gonna pop up. Gladiator comes home strongly to win. Moonshell Master second. Fighting Fit dead enough for third. Well, the horses, the front runners, they just can't make it at Turfontein. They fall out that last 50 meters, and Gladiator proves them again. 16-1 pops up from Moonshell Master, the favorite. Fighting Fit back in third. The winner is for Leon van Rensburg. Gladiator.